Good morning, guys. So we have arrived in Tulum. We're gonna go to the Tulum ruins, and the entry pass is only 70 pesos. It's a nice and beautiful sunny day, and they have a nice beach over there. You can swim over there too. And we're gonna search for a beach club where you can take some lunch. Very beautiful place, lots of coconut trees. Yeah, so let's check it out inside. So we are walking towards the entrance in a little bit. It's a little bit of work.
Not bad.
Hey, happy day! Welcome to Tulum. Cenote is one of the most beautiful and popular cenotes for tourists in Tulum. It's about 15 to 20 minutes drive from Tulum ruins. Ticket price is 180 pesos per person. Surely you will enjoy your time over there. About 2 hours, and then we had our lunch at this restaurant. Very nice food, seafood is amazing, but delish. And now we are going back to hotel.
Awesome.
That's all about our Cancun trip. We had a great time doing all those activities. See you soon, guys, somewhere else. Stay tuned then, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Have a blessed day, lovely people.